fun to spend time with you.
So, Charles, I got to tell you, you know, as someone who's watched...
And no money for me. Hiring out here trying to give me away. Ain't nobody helping. I was hungry. Fake friends, they just...
To check in on as we've got a third down situation looming. Back to throw again. He's going to rifle one deep left side. Touchdown! A great effort there. Touchdown number 50. This offense has marched the ball down the field nicely. In good position, can they finish the drive off? First and 10 in the red zone. Flushed out right. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes downfield, waiting for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Taking it in from seven. Second quarter, this defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense. Steps away. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. That's caught. Touchdown, Falcons. A big play there. His second TD of the game at 16th. This offense has been clicking pretty good here in the first half. They've got the lead. They're looking for more with the ball in the red zone. They'll roll him out right. This to Pitts, and he's got him. Touchdown, Atlanta. A third down situation coming up in the third quarter, and this defense hoping to turn that third down into fourth. Letting one go deep for the end zone. And that is caught. Touchdown, Falcons. A great play. It's a third down situation in the fourth quarter. Time to see if this defense is up to the task. third and long. They'll look to throw. Call that a loss of seven to bring up fourth. So the task for this offense is preserving this lead. It's a tight game late, and the defense also, keep in mind, they do have three timeouts. Escaping the pressure right. A fight for it, and this is caught. It's caught indeed. It's a big play there for Atlanta. So how about this for a change in field position? From inside the 10, here's first down on the other side of the field. They'll set up to throw. Flush to his right. Going to get this down near the 20-yard line.
How many times have we seen this late in the fourth quarter? Because you know the pass rush is getting after him, and they get upfield, get that great push, and what do they create? Space, and he takes off.
So it's Falcon football as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off. Eluding the pressure right. He's got the first down inside the 10, and he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. Their mobile, agile quarterback. His second touchdown of the night, and the Falcons add on to their lead, and it's looking like that. A lot of points put on the board so far by this offense. Now they're looking for more. Now it looks like he'll throw here. Under pressure now, and he's going to go down. Sack back around the 8. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. They'll look to throw. Flushed out right. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. An 8-yard touchdown. Big offensive explosion help leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much